Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could extend the battery life of your HP laptop. To do that, let's start first with the settings which you can manage on your taskbar. Click on the battery logo if you have Windows 7, 8, 10, 11 or 12, is the same way to follow. First of the thing which we want to do, we want to reduce our brightness or the computer brightness. If you are not using the Wi-Fi, you want to disable the Wi-Fi. And if you are not using the Bluetooth, you want also to disable the Bluetooth, as these settings have high impact on your battery. The next step, what you want to do, you want to click on your battery logo again, click on the battery, and you will be loaded to the settings. Here, scroll to battery saver and click turn on. And this is under system, by the way. And here you want to increase turn battery saver on automatically at, and you want to have it at 30 or 40%. If you are planning to be outside and need to work long time in your computer, you can even increase it to 50% or even select always to optimize the battery even if it's fully charged. Next step, for those people who are not able to access it, just here you have the battery saver option available. What we want to do, we want to open our control panel from the search tab. Type control panel and open it. If you have view by small icons or large icons, you can always change it to category to be able to follow. And then click system and security. Click on power options and make sure that selected plan is balanced. If it's not balanced, just click change plan settings and you will be able to change it to switch to balanced. Next step, you want to go back to your Windows sign or Windows logo. Type settings. Click Windows Update, and here what we want to do, we want to pause the updates for 1 week in more options, and in advanced options, click on it, we want to change the active hours. Why? To avoid having updates happening in the background when we are working. For example, in my case, I work on my laptop from 8 in the morning until 5 in the afternoon. So I set up as active hours from 8 to 5. Updates will only happen either before 8 or after 5. So this way, nothing happening in the background, which means that your battery is being less consumed. Also, if you have applications like Word, Excel, PowerPoint open, then you want to close them if you are not using them. Finally, turn off the keyboard light. By turning off your keyboard light, you are also helping into saving your battery and extending its life. By these simple settings, you will be able to extend the duration of your life by the duration of the life of your battery by at least 40 to 50%. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.